Salutations, wet shavers. Spencer here, back for another shave video. It's only been a day since I shaved. I shaved yesterday with the Shavette, and I just want to pump out another one because I'm seeing that Tinder girl again. All right, Kyle? Yeah, I know you and your wife are laughing about that, having a bit of a chuckle. So we'll see how that goes. Today, we're going to be using the Shave Mac brush. I've just been lathering the crap out of this, really trying to break it in. It's getting a little bit softer. It's still just an okay brush for me, but it is coming into its element now. And I've already whipped up a lather. We're doing Executive Man by Stirling today. I don't normally bowl lather, so we'll see how this lather goes. I'm not really sure how it's going to go on the face, but in the bowl, it's very sheeny, very creamy, and looks fantastic in the bowl. We'll just see how it transitions over to the face. And I've got hot water in that scuttle, so hopefully it's a bit of a warm lather. Let's get down to it. We're just going to be doing a one pass shave today. Nice and easy. Hope everyone's been doing pretty well. Not been doing too bad. Enjoying my day off so far. It's thin, this lather. I put in too much water. That's alright. Just a one pass, only need that glide anyway. Just doing a quick shave before I head out. So just going to do that same buffing technique that I did before, that I'd really like to see some people try. Not bad little lather going on. Still nothing compared to the Declaration and my Manchurian knot, but I haven't really dialed in that brush. It's not the soap. Stirling soap's fantastic. It's me and the brush. We're in a little war at the moment. So, razor today. We're going to go with the Feather AS-D2. I don't think I've used this razor on this channel before. It was my favorite for so long. I absolutely love this razor. It's pretty mild. Got decent efficiency to it, especially paired with a feather blade. So we're going to be rocking that today with the Stirling, and I've got the Executive Man balm as well, matching balm. So we'll just use that. And I've got what blade is in here? I can't remember what blade's in here. Oh yeah, the Rockwell Razors blade. So normally you'd see that the other way around, like a feather blade and a Rockwell, but this is a Rockwell blade in a feather razor. So we're just gonna see how this goes. I've used this blade once and it worked really well. Feels great. Just watched Cole's new video with Club Cola. Bit of an uncomfortable shave for him, which is a shame, but also karma for dissing me on his video. Alright, that didn't feel too bad. My skin isn't super tough at the moment. Really thought Kyle's old leathery skin would have being able to hold up on that shave, but apparently it was uncomfortable. I've got a little pimple there, I'm just wondering if I nicked the top of it. Probably. Alright. Watched Nomio's video today as well. Looks like he'll be coming back Saturday. Looks good to hear, mate. Must be such a pain to be away from the ones you love. For so long. Oh yeah, what a razor. But this isn't a razor that, it's funny, this is a great beginner razor, but if a beginner wants to, you know, spend like $250 on a razor. But this is probably one of the best daily drivers I have next to my supply razor. And I'm surprised how little irritation I got from yesterday, because after I finished the video, over here was just blood everywhere. There were like probably, I would probably say seven weepers. Seven or eight weepers, just all there. It just ripped my skin open. I was like, ah, it really hurt. But it's all right. Today it's holding up okay. Cold water rinse. Executive man, amazing slickness on it. Look at that, 7 minutes. Oh, coming into eight for a shave, one pass. It's just to clean myself up a little bit. Felt a little bit dirty. Awesome. I was hoping for a certain package today, but it didn't come in, so it'll probably be next week, because I don't think they post on public holidays. So, should be another brush on Monday, which will be good. All right. Osmer Allen Block. And of course, not a lot of sting, it's just one pass. Not a lot of sting at all. I'm loving the buffing technique, it's really taught me how to get close on a one pass shave. Just using a light quick buff sort of slices the hairs a little bit quicker instead of doing long dragging sort of passes. For me, it just works a lot better doing that sort of barber style technique. Just works a lot better for me so far. Gonna rinse off the alum. I was breaking in a few brushes today, just lathering them all up. My Samogue, my Manchurian brush, my Shave Mac, which actually felt really good over that. it is still hard to splay, and I think on daily shaves it could get a little bit rough. But talking to Con, it's still got a little bit of breaking in to do. Because it's such a short loft and so dense, it really takes a while to really get those hairs moving. But it is feeling a lot better. But still not where I would want it to be just yet. So we'll see where it takes us. But at the moment, it's definitely improved. That's pretty dry. Nice little 24mm knot. All right, we're gonna go Executive Man, post-shave balm. It has, what are the ingredients? Water, witch hazel, aloe, emulsifying wax, meadow foam, seed oil, glycerin. It's got a co-emulsifier, grapeseed oil, refined shea butter, fragrance oil, vitamin E, Optifin Plus, stearic acid, coconut oil, and allantoin. Just gonna do a little bit of that. Just a tiny bit. I always overdo Stirling. So this time I'm really trying to not overdo it. Just rub it in the hands. Feels great. Rub it right into the face, get all that witch hazel. Vitamin E, aloe vera into your skin. Great feeling after using this. Pretty up there with the Stray Whisker After Balm. Feels fantastic. Now, I've been wanting to try some new brands of soaps. I'm gonna slow down with the hardware. So I'm gonna be getting software now. So one of them that I'm desperate to get is a full set of the new APR soaps. Some of their spring editions, just because they've got new packaging and I've never tried an EDP from Dan. So I want to try one of those. But if you guys could recommend any brands to me, and I'll just comment whether I've got one or not. But if there's anything by a soap maker that you want to see on this channel, let me know and I'll try my best to get some in. Ones that I've been really wanting to get more of, that I absolutely love. The main one, Soap Commander. This Vision scent is just gorgeous. Oh, and the performance is amazing. The tubs are really cool. Like, that's wicked. What? 6 ounce in a big, fat, deep tub. I mean, I do prefer the wide dish, but it just looks so cool. So I've been really wanting to try get my hands on more Soap Commander. I've been wanting to try Holy Core. That's another brand that I really want to try get a hold of. What else is there? Oh, there's a couple more that I can't really think of right now, but I know that there's heaps. I'm really been eager to try Holy Black. What's it, Shaving Club, the one that Peter Sharkalis does. I've been wanting to try get my hands on like Blackbot by Crown King. That seems right up my alley as well. Some more tobacco scents. I really, really love them. Since I've tried Group Captain's Blend and the Warden by Squadron Soaps, it's just probably the most, probably the highest recommended scents for me. I just absolutely love them. The Warden and Group Captain's Blend are just absolutely my favorite. Anyway, I'm rambling on too much. Pop a comment in the comment section of what you'd like to see on the channel in terms of soaps, and I'll try and get around to them. And I think that's it. Nothing else I really wanted to talk about. So you guys take care, drive safe. Don't drink and drive, don't speed, and also keep smiling, guys. Take care.